One day to escape the blowing north. It was so congested. The tidal waves we made tirelessly overlapping, with spoiling nature's grace. Gusts of wind were bouncing wall to wall. The heat was uncontested. As nature grows and grows, these walls are getting smaller. It's time to escape this place.
We could learn a thing or two.